and a very pleasant good evening and welcome to Cushing Field Complex here on the campus of the University of Massachusetts Lowell for tonight's America East lacrosse game between the Riverhawks of UMass Lowell and the University of Vermont Catamounts. Locking and loading, sending right side, shooting and scoring is going to be Thomas McConvey, his 13th on the year, the freshman midfielder from Toronto. That would mean they'd be on the road next, but Vermont, nice pass right in front. Oh, Lardieri shuts the door. Is Kyle LaForge, sends it up top, shot. Washuta took that one off the body. A new 80 seconds, sent right back in front, shot, score. There it is, Jake Lining finishes his 13th on the year. Riverhawks are on the board. Trying to put together a 60-minute effort right in front, shot, score. Isaac Bott with his 7th on the year. Awkward looking play there, as Russo stumbled and Vermont took it back. Oh, but great stick-to-itiveness as Russo gets back in the play and steals it right back. That probably won't make the highlight reel, but it should. And if the Riverhawks can score on this possession, that is gonna be a huge swing momentum type goal. Swinging, scoring! What a shot, underhand take. Bench, down low again, Hudson gets around one, shot, save, Lardieri! 42 in green. Sends it over, he'll get it back. Milkling fires, save Lardieri. Say that they haven't been excellent. This one, thought it went off the side of the net. Did it go in? It did! Riverhawks score another one. Pivot into a 1-2-3. Sent low, Lardieri with the save. A new career high, 20th stop for Grant Lardieri. What a night he's had. And this one is over. UMass Lowell is going to top Vermont for the first time in their history. For the wonderful and talented production crew here at UMass Lowell, I'm Craig White saying good night. This has been a presentation of Riverhawks Lacrosse here on the Riverhawk Network.